We just deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that?
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Something there? Must be nothing.
Damn it, where'd he go?
Clear!
Clear over here too.
No, no sign of profit. Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next quadrant, over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nex. Over.
Red Star Rising, please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw Profit. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steber?
Fuck him, he'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
Check it out! Okay, nothing there.
Gun dog over sight. This is gun dog
smoke him out!
Shit.
Weapons free! Move to his flank!
Trying to hide. Let's go get him.
Sending an escort for that intel. You don't have long to intercept. Not like it's important or anything, but finding out who tortured me would resolve several personal issues.
Listen,
I have.
The mortars will smash every atom in his body. Get down there and clean up the mess.
Come on!
What's going on here?
I'll take a look. Cover me.
Can't hide forever, Prophet! We'll find you!
Priority, but Michael has your brief. What's up, Prophet? Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive. It's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
A hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material in your DNA. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
This is ground unit Theta 1. We are fortifying defenses.
Theta 1, this is oversight. You have a large enemy force heading your way. I count 8. Correction, 10 units.
It's fucking bedlam out here. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough. Come on!
Interface with Seth weaponry? Did you know about this, Michael? How far gone is he?
Get out!
No! Psycho?
I hear ya. You need something?
No. Just checking in. ETA at rendezvous about 30 mics.
Dome. Cell are being annihilated. Comms network is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived Ceph everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... my god. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this! Prophet, heads up. There's a disabled pinger close to your location. With all this Ceph activity, it might become operable again. You think you should steer clear?
Maybe. But if it has a power source, I might be able to make use of it.
Thank you.
lower the bridge to access the walkway. I'll bring the lift down when you make it.
Gonna lead the fight with me.
Listen, there's not a single day goes by where I don't wish I was you. Even with all that God knows what hardware, wetware, Seth mutation bullshit going on under that skin of yours, I'd take it. Cell had me locked down here for months. Never knew how far they were taking this shit. Just a matter of time before they put me into one of these things. Because that's what the nanosuit is, right? A Seth exoskeleton. Opening.
murdering cell bastards. I'm gonna make you fucking pay! You bastards! Where the fuck are you?
Psycho.
If I could find the cell bastard who did this, I'd fucking kill him. Come on. Twice. Calibrating sensor remotes. Slight delay. Compensating. We're in.
Locked.
Have a seat, mate.
To be sure about this. Unlocking the suit means breaking the safety seals, rerouting the nanites. If he's infused with Ceph technology now, there's no telling what he'll become.
You can handle this, Rylos.
Do it.
I'm accessing the memory retrieval systems.
Filtering.
Blockers are cleared. I'm registering critical neurological changes. Should be able to make a clear link with the Ceph now.
What's this?
Michael, you shouldn't. Don't.
Why not?
It won't help. Creation? The nanosuit is then fully removed. Subject 8A, Sergeant Michael Sykes, is still functioning at near optimal levels, but accelerated degradation is to be expected.
You did this to me.
Michael, please listen to me. You are the reason why. I mean, I fight Cell because of you, because...
Is that why you cared? Or were you pretending to care because of this? Because of your own fucking guilt.
I didn't have a choice, Michael. The cell program, we were in debt. You know how this works. I was forced to do this. To all of those people. I had to listen to their screams day after day after day. I know what I did. Jesus, believe me, I know. And I'll have to carry that with me as long as I live. Every day of my life. Michael!
And feeling bad about it makes it all right, does it? If you're so fucking sorry, Claire, how come I had to find out like this? Why didn't you just come clean, you lying fuck?
Listen to me. You know how it works. You know she didn't have a choice. She did what she had to do.
No choice. Just doing what she's told. Just following orders. Who the fuck does that sound like, Prophet? I'll tell you one thing, though. She was right about you. You might as well be a fucking machine because you sure as hell ain't no human being anymore. I mean, you never were much good at it to begin with, but Jesus Christ, look at you now! Whose face are you wearing under that helmet these days, Prophet? Do you even have a face anymore?
We all had to make sacrifices.
You had a choice, mate. Everyone has a choice.
Look, I told you everything you needed to know.
Remember these. All the men who died under your command because you were just following orders. Because you had no choice. Just like her.
Psycho.
No, mate. You take that suit of yours. And you go fight your own battles. Like always.
Mike! Wait.
No, Claire. He's right. Let him go.